dwells within me. I will bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. I will bless his holy name. He forgives all our iniquities, and he heals our diseases. And forever I'll proclaim, he's the one and only true living God. In the earth rejoice, he reigns. I will bless his holy name, your holy name, your holy name. Lord, you're holy. The Lord is awesome, and he's greatly to be praised. Your holy Lord, so give thanks and love and remembrance of his righteousness. His righteousness, and say that I will bless the Lord at all times. I will bless his holy name.
Jesus.
This is a special song I wanted to sing for my husband this morning.
Yes.
Amen.
You know, with Jesus doing the passion of going to the cross and taking the beating and the piece of our chastisement and all these things, it's just so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I love him. I love Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And what kind of love would place itself in harm's way the way he did? And this song reflects that Jesus put himself in that place.
Yes.
Undying love you have given to me. Seen in me things that I never have seen. Don't understand why you care so much. It's all a mystery. Time and time again I ask myself, what have I done to deserve such wealth? The price you paid, I can never repay. Your generosity in wanting to save me. In order to save the day, what kind of love would place itself in harm's way? It's truly beyond me. I'm left without a word to say. What kind of love would place itself in harm's way? When I was down, you came and lifted me. And when I was bound, yes, you set me free. Things you do makes it clear to me, it's all a master plan. So many loves that I've come to know, and when I refuse, you still love me so. In open arms, you came and rescued me, and erased all the pain. Yes, all the to save the day. What